こんにちは、山井です。Steam のね、なんすか、オータムセール、ちょうどブラックフライデーにですね、いろいろ安売りがありまして、山井もいろいろとバカバカと、安くて、見たことのないゲームを何個か買いました。その中で、今回はですね、セックス・ウィズ・スターリンという、まあ、クソゲーの割には評価が非常に高いというですね、なんだろうという、よくわからないゲームなんですけど、とりあえずこれを始めてみようかなと思います。全くやったことないんですけども、とりあえずイングリッシュからスタートしましょう。スタートゲーム。プロローグ。ちょっとプロローグ。
You probably wonder who I am. Let me explain.An ordinary guy who was studying to be a historian. But that's not a big deal these days. Higher education means nothing in this country. It is almost impossible to find a job, and all those employed are still very poor. Public organizations get shut down, incessant staff reductions, write-offs, and poverty. On the other hand, oligarchs and their friends hold power with an iron grip. In their personal interests,They switched everything to private rails. The country was divided and sold. Despite having a diploma with honor and a completed dissertation paper, I had to become a stash man. A stash man works hard, but can earn good money in this damned world.Money decides everything. You just cannot survive without it. Still, existential despair, ethical hopelessness, and inner decay are killing me. I wish the world were different. At least a little. I studied to be a historian in order to devote more time to researching great revolutionaries and anarchists of the past.As well as in the hope of finding out how we can change the world today. All in vain. There are only few people like me now. We are too scanty to change anything. But maybe I got lucky this time. This is Semyon Mikhailovich, my neighbor and an inveterate alcoholic. When drunk, he talks all sorts of nonsense about the time machine and...pretends to be a great physicist who studied in Germany. At least I thought it was nonsense. Until I put his wife on my cock one day. Natalia Ivanova, an elderly woman, used to seek solace, and believe me, she did find it. Just imagine, her husband drinks and beats her, and there is a young and always sexually hungry guy next door. That is me.It's a sin not to take advantage. I remember very well how her small, cunning, old womanish eyes spotted me right away. I could understand this because I did not take my eyes off her too. Yes, I love MILFs. Why not? Who is sinless? Long story short, when my cock visited her rotten truffle for the nth time, and we had hot sex at her place,I noticed a solid file lying on a bedside table, and... Of course, I snatched it, hoping it contained their retirement savings. After a couple of squirts, I returned home and opened the ill-fated package. If I say I was fucking shocked, that wouldn't be the exact word.I almost shit on myself of sincere and inhuman surprise. Instead of the expected retirement money, I discovered some documents showing that Semyon was not only an alcoholic, boomer, and cuckold, but also a recognized scientist working at Solkovo. My skills of a stash man and old women fucker helped me to find rubbish spots and a loophole.I am going to use to penetrate into a secret lab established in a Sokovo basement. was difficult, but I managed to get this secret object. Poor Semyon Mikhailovich. Apparently, he found out about his wife's betrayal. Now that does not matter, though, because I will change this country, along with the whole world. The coordinates and time are defined. It's time to set off. Hopefully, I did not make the wrong choice.
Stalin skillfully installed his allies on every level of the party apparatus. Joseph has always been a moderate socialist, flawlessly playing his role in front of friends and foes alike. Even after Lenin's death in 1924, he continued to lurk in the shadows, pitting his rivals Trotsky, Kamenev, and Zinoviev, the primary pretenders to the communist throne, against each other. Stalin initiated the so-called Lenin's Draft, the mass recruitment of working-class people into the Russian Communist Party. This transition from the party of elites to the party of workers had a profound effect, severely limiting the influence of Stalin's rivals, and this allowed Stalin to start his quest for supremacy. Stalin didn't bend, but not everyone could see this. He was always unflinchingly pragmatic and efficiently cruel. When leading the country, Joseph did not allow for a shade of insubordination with public and hidden purges, stamping out discontent before it could spread. 長いし、なんだか分かんなかったですね。まあ、とにかくタイムマシンに乗ってスターリンに会いに行く、なんか歴史家かなんか革命か分かんないけど、そういうのでスターリンに会わなきゃいけないというのが主人公の目的みたいですね。じゃあやりましょうか。
How many people should be executed before Beria is accused of being a butcher? And at what point do we finally execute him because of it? He has too much influence now, and his thoughts stink like damn rotten capitalism. Lenin would have turned over in his grave 3 times by now.
なんか嘆いてますね。レーニン、レーニンとハブタンド。レーニンがぐるぐる回って、まあなんか後悔してるっぽいですね。Sorry, I am possibly interrupting you, but あ、もう会話が始まってるんだ。ポパダーニンっていう人との会話ですね。ちょっとお話したいことがありまして。
NKVD! There's a spy! Shoot him!
え?コムラテ・スターリン、Don't kill me, please.
Well, wait a minute. You're naked. Why on Soviet land? There's a naked guy in my office. And he wants to rape that general secretary. Call for Comrade Beria right now. This is treason. State treason.
トレイゾン、なんでしょうね。
Well, yes. Your shirt too doesn't look at all terrifying. Even Malenkosting is more impressive. Though he's never been famous for his.
Comrade Stalin, I came from the future. あ、やっぱ主人公なんですね。主人公が突然やってきて、2300年から来ましたと。うん、で、あなたの50周年。But I won't say the excellent days. ん? 未来から来て50回目のお祝いをしたけど、51回目のお祝いがないということを伝えに来たってことかな。
You are talking nonsense, and I should mention that you're looking less and less intimidating. In fact, you don't look intimidating at all. You just took me by surprise while I was lost in my thoughts. And if you value your life, though it will be short of course, believe me,I can make it even shorter.
If you mean...ベリアっていう人を閉じ込めて殺すのであれば何も聞かない。
So, you've chosen death then. You are lucky that I have no gun in my pocket. Alright, I can give you another choice. You wanna be shot in the head or in the heart. I can also shoot your nutsack off first if you wish. I will make you scream like a little girl.
自己不意スプロッティングにしている。ああ、なんか、チクってるわけですね、今。
That's nothing new.
殺される。
Not surprised. I'm already old, my dear boy.
クルシチフがリーダーになって、メラン、マレンコフはリーダーじゃないんだと。まあ未来を知ってますからね。
Of course he will. I didn't take him in hand for nothing. Me and Nikita Sergeyevich had a conflict in the past, but we settled it. And talking about Comrade Georgi, he's not farsighted enough. And he understands it himself.
娘さんはアメリカに行くんですよ。
She always was a romantic person with a passion for new things.
うん。今のところあれですね。小説を読んでるというか会話を追っかけてるだけですね。
Well, Khrushchev had a bald head, so your rule doesn't work. What? Stop.How can you know this indeed? Who are you?
ん?クルスチェフがハゲてる。ルーダーズのプロ。この事実をなんで知ってるんだと。
What was the name of my father?
スペース。お父さんの名前はベソ。
Why was I expelled from a theological seminary?
Why was it? まあ、マルクス主義ですよね。プロパンの。
You know, my father.Regularly beat me and my mother. I could not accept this from a religious person, so I turned to Marxism.
生い立ちを話してますね。DV があったと。
When I lost my virginity, in your time, it's probably not a secret.
16歳の時。 に初体験をしたと。
When was my first time with a man?
男とやったのはいつだと。
Okay, last question. What I did to Roosevelt when we met at the Yalta Conference in 1945? I've never told this to anyone.
すごいクイズみたいな。ヤルタ会議の1945年に I did this when…誰ともにも喋ってないけど、1945年の、ヤルタ会談の時にルーズベルトに何をしたでしょうか。スクラッチという。
Maybe you are from the future, or maybe you're a cunning liar. Anyway, you know too much. Don't worry, my dear. You have no chance of surviving through the night. So we can just take our time and enjoy this conversation. And why not? I have insomnia anyway. For sure. Yesterday, a maid wanted to help me too.But she had a Mauser in her hand. She was dashing about as fast as lightning, wild and bold. She wanted to kill me. She wanted that so much. But she left my office in the morning with her bottom falling out. Beria overdid it. And one day later, she was executed. But it doesn't matter now. Let's get started.
Hey.
But before, comrade time traveler, please bend over and cough. I need to check you for spyware.
なんか調べると、チェックすると。そりゃ、検査調べてくださいよですよね。
Interesting materials yesterday. I'm curious what you may think about them, and you can compare them to your time.
Materials?
Don't rush. You have enough time to study the details. Firstly, tell me something. Is communism at all possible?
Is communism at all possible? 共産主義がの可能性について何語ってんだよ。この数帝国主義は破壊される。帝国主義みたいなのは民衆から生き血を吸ってるみたいなこと
かな。That's not what I asked. You see, the author of the materials I mentioned before has built quite an interesting logic consequence. As you may know, the essence of communism was explained by Karl Marx. Well, in the highest phase of communist society, the division of labor that enslaves people will disappear.And the opposition of mental and physical labor will also vanish. Labor will never be just a means for earning a living. It will become the first
need of
man. From his according to his ability.
どうしたらいいのこれ。
That is communism. Our society is now at a stage of socialism. We have not yet reached that stage of socialization. not of both people and a means of production.
わかんないよ。もう飛ばす。長っ。もういい、ちょっと飛ばそうす。
But at the same time, I sometimes think that communism is
desirable. 5カ年計画の話。あ、どんどん進んでるんですね。
At least due to the fundamental subjectivity of individual consciousness. You see, the socialism that we have now, it is in fact
the same capitalism. But completely monopolistic.
The global monopolistic capitalism, it's autocratic, so to say.
すいません、ちょっとこれ。なんか喋ってるけど、もう無理です。無理だ。スター全然、ここまでたどり着けないんですけど。すいません。ごめんなさい。ちょっと、これは、また機会があったら続けてみようと思います。ちょっと、ね、ちょっと皆さんにお伝えする価値がちょっとなかったですね。ではさようなら。